happens is there are different types of sense organs are well developed in the phylum Arthropoda. They are known as the antennae. For example, here you can see at the anterior region, antennae is present. And instead of antennae, there are some other organs are also present like statocyst. Statocyst acts as a equilibrium of the body, or it is also known as a balancing organ. In some animals, statocysts are present. In some animals, antennae, maxillae, etc. are present, and eyes are also present. In some animals, eyes are simple, eyes are present. In some animals, compound eyes are present. For example, you can take this is cockroach. Yes, in the cockroach, compound eyes are present. These are the different types of antennae, eyes, statocyst, etc. are present in this phylum. And they are unisexual, mostly unisexual. Mostly sexes are separate. Male and female animals are separate. A few are hermaphroditic. Yes, they are mostly oviparous. They lay eggs, but a few arthropods, they produce young ones, which are known as viviparous animals. The animals which give birth to young ones is known as the viviparous animal. Example, scorpion. Scorpion is viviparous. Cockroach is the oviparous. Yes, fertilization is internal. Mostly internal fertilization is takes place. The union of the male and female gametes are takes place inside the body, internal fertilization. In some animals, external fertilization is also present. It is very rare. And parthenogenesis is present in some animals. What is parthenogenesis means? Male and female gametes does not unite with each other and they produce the new individuals. Example is the parthenogenesis. As honeybees takes place, parthenogenesis, or they exhibit the parthenogenesis, honeybees. And parental care. As parents take care about their young ones is known as the parental care. In some animals, parental care is also found. Development is direct or indirect, both are present. Direct without larval form. In some animals, indirect development is also present. His direct development means there is no larval form. Example is the cockroach. You can take this example in cockroach. Development is direct, there is no larval form. But in some animals, development is indirect. Butterfly you can take. In the life history of the butterfly, there are different types of larval forms are present. That's why indirect development is also present in some animals. Yes, these are the general characters of the phylum Arthropoda. Once again, we have to discuss some important characters. Arthropoda. This is the largest phylum of the animal kingdom. And jointed legs are present. They are mostly aquatic and terrestrial animals. Metamerically segmented animals. Body is divided into segments and definite number of segments are present. Striated muscles are present. And body cavity is hemocele body cavity is present. Body cavity is filled with blood. It is colorless, white. Hence, it is known as the hemocele blood vessel, hemocele body cavity. Elementary canal, digestive system contains elementary canals as well as digestive glands are present. In the respiratory system, there are different types of respiratory organs are present like gills, book lungs, book gills and trachea. Excretory organs are mainly Malpighian tubules. In some animals, coxal glands and green glands are also present. Circulatory system, it is very interesting. Blood is not formed in the blood vessels. That's why open type of circulatory system is found in the phylum Arthropoda, and heart is tubular and always present on the dorsal side of the body. And hemocyanin is the respiratory pigment is present. Hemoglobin is absent. That's why blood is not red in color. It is white or light blue in color. nervous system. In nervous system is also similar to the arthropods, only nerve ring and ventral nerve cords are present, and sense organs are, there are different types of sense organs are present like eyes, antennae, and statocysts are mainly found in the aquatic animals. They balance the body, that acts as the balancing organs, and their sexes are mostly separate and fertilization is internal. They are mostly oviparous. Example, cockroach. Viviparous are also present. Example is the scorpion. And parthenogenesis is also present in animals like honeybees. And parental care is also found, and development is direct and indirect, both are present. Direct development is without larval form. Example is the cockroach. And indirect development is also present in some animals like insects, butterfly. Here there are different types of larval forms are present in the development, that is known as the indirect development. These are the main characters of the phylum Arthropoda.